You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is g equals negative 30. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 15 to both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the g. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 3 over negative 1. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is g equals negative 30.